for the Sunset Mountains or your filthy surface cities. Those have been promised to others, and they may have them. Can it be that you've come all this way without knowing your enemy? Then it is ignorance that has made you brave. You will soon choke on your own screams, intruder, and then I shall offer up your body to Lolf.
Sunset Mountains. There was something stirring within the mountains, organizing the gnolls, the ogres. Then the dragon appeared. I know little, but the fact the dark elves are working with them is a cause for worry. Whatever leads this army, it must be powerful to have such troops as allies. I heard the drow speak often of their plans. Their goal was to exterminate the dwarven settlement here in order to protect the movements of the gnolls and ogres in the mountains. In exchange for their help, they were promised the mines and all within it. Though I know not why, they care nothing for the gnolls and ogres. Speak of a gate, but it led to the Marsh of Chilimber, not Baldur's Gate. I had been searching for the source of the troubles in the region when the drow struck the mines. If my hunch proves true, itself is sealed with a great sheet of ice. Oh, I think the drow priestess made mention of some horn she used to enter the cave. If these gates are the work of the creature behind these attacks, then ye must travel to the Marsh of Chilimber and find out the nature of this threat. I fear you're right, friend. I fear you're right. Well, let us squander no more time talking of it. Find the gate and take the battle to the beast that's stalking us.
Before, but I didn't take it linked to our troubles. If you go searching for